Alrighty. Yeah, yeah, man. I gotta get this on. I gotta get this on film. That was the gayest bro hug ever. Come here.
Bro hug. Bro hug.
Okay, so we're going into the Ruby Tuesdays. We're not actually gonna eat there though, but we're gonna meet Jesse here.
Yeah, we're not gonna eat. That's how cool we are.
Yeah, because eating is lame. That's why we're gonna do it somewhere else.
Cool people starve.
Exactly. All right.
Where are we going?
Inside.
Because it's inside.
Yeah. Well,
it's gonna waste our
air. Freaking
awesome.
Hot in here. Or not in here. Out here. Because it's not in anywhere.
Ruby Tuesday. Get me out of this place.
I can do this. I can handle the camera. I can do this. All right. Okay, he's moving. Yeah, this is where I waited for it last year. So
okay,
this is fine.
We'll just wait here. The cool people.
Yes. That was that. That was not him.
Yeah.
We have a page here. It's really nice.
There's another one.
There's another one, I wouldn't be honest,
ladybug. Remember. On the door. There's a ladybug. Can you see the ladybug? There it is! Ah, that is a flying ladybug!
What's rude about ladybug?
Look at the screen, it looks like it's flying.
That is such a beautiful ladybug.
Ah! Oh my god! This is totally worth coming out here for.
I know.
I'm watching the ladybug.
I know.
Oh, there she is.
Oh my god!
Ah! Alright, go for it.
Oh my god.
Hi!
Hi!
You're here.
Yeah.
You're an actual person.
I'm here.
Alright, so I'm gonna stop recording now.
No, keep recording!
No! Okay, so we're just like driving, we're about to get food, and we just happen to go to this Italian place, and right next to the Italian place is Vincent Don's Pie Factory!
Vincent Don's Pie Factory!
Oh my god!
Okay, let's do it. Pizza.
That's pizza.
Yeah, pizza! Okay.
Yeah, you can take it with you.
Okay, Jerry, we have,
Yo.
we have just started going to Anime Next. This is Friday, and we are not at the Sailor Moon panel yet, but we're just hanging out in the hotel room and gonna film some funny, or not so funny stuff. Well, what do you have to say about the convention so far?
I think it's pretty sweet!
I was actually kind of surprised to find out that Jerry is not Sonic the Hedgehog. No speed zippers on the field.
No speed zippers, but I'm just gonna get out of here!
Pilates, Squatros, Manly Squatros.
Intense, Abridger, workouts.
This is what we do every time before scripting. This is called warming up.
Don't stop until you start beating from your arms.
Jumping jacks, jumping push-ups. Are you okay, man? Oh my god!
No pain, no gain!
You gotta stop the camera, man! Stop!
Jerry, you're allowed to come in and converse as well.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm jealous of your spinning cubes. Give me that.
No!
I want it.
It's mine.
Want it!
This is the only time this entire weekend that I'm going to be the only person that's not a weirdo.
My god!
Smithereens. Why would you do that?
It had a wife and kids!
Whoa.
Madness!
They're all dead because of you!
Why? No!
Okay, so we're at the Ruby Tuesdays. We're gonna have dinner here with there's three of us. Jerry, do you have an imaginary friend?
Yeah, okay, his so name's Paul,
us,
man.
Four
his
of
name's
us,
Paul.
Purple eyes and three of his friends. So we're gonna do dinner, and then we're gonna get ready for our panel and stuff. So
yeah! Panel.
Boost.
Are you okay? Like you're just...
No. Me so okay, no, here.
Did you lose your badge? Because if so, that's like really bad. That was like a lot of
no,
money.
No.
Okay, you can do that later. You can like clean later.
No, I clean.
No. We should work on finding your badge. I think no, that's fine. That's really cool. And it's no. Oh, I can't see without those, Jerry. That's, I need those to see.
Okay.
That's great. Thank you. Oh, thank you. That was nice. Oh, okay. I got it. Now I see him.
Okay.
Well, not really, but. Okay. Why don't I just meet you there? How about that? I'll meet you there. Okay. You know the way. It's just you go. Out the door, to the right, and then just, you know what, you'll figure it out. I'll just meet you there, okay?
No.
Alright, great.
No,
I'll see you there.
Clean.
Oh, no, it's okay, it's okay.
Clean.
It's fine. It's fine, Jerry.
No.
Jerry.
No, clean.
Jerry!
Clean.
Stop.
Clean.
Stop it.
Clean!
No! Okay, it is Saturday night. We're just about to go to our panel. There's some bananas. Those are lovely. One Kids and Jerry are here. I'm not sure where Jerry is, though. Wait. Jerry, wait. Just...
Ah! Oh, my God!
Oh, Kitty on the ceiling. Aren't you going to meet Delia? Oh, this is my kitty on the ceiling. Oh, Delia. My kitty. Where are you going?
You're free, Jerry.
Kitty.
Hey, guys, I need some toilet paper. Hey, Jerry, do you...
Hey.
Get some toilet paper from your bathroom?
Yeah. Toilet paper. Yeah. I'll get some toilet paper.
On,
I'll get some toilet paper. Here is some toilet paper, right here.
Dude, I'm not taking your roll. I'll get my own.
No. You don't need. This is fresh toilet paper. I just laid that. You know. See.
Okay, but I'm just gonna go.
It's just no.
I just want some toilet paper.
No, I got toilet paper right here, man. Right here. It's just.
Oh my god.
You've seen nothing.
Jerry, what was that?
Supplies.
You're with my child!
I'm pregnant!
doing?
Fluffing your pillow.
Well, that's very nice of you.
No,
that wasn't very nice of you. You just threw it.
I just fluffed your damn pillow.
You threw it like it was a dead child. Because that's what I do with dead children.
Do you know how that's done?
How to kill dead children?
No, how to throw them.
Because they're already dead.
If I had one, I'd just be like, eh. But I wouldn't, because you don't throw dead children. You report it to the police.
Not if you killed them.
But, have you, do we need to talk?
Maybe.
Oh, my God!
It is a lucky pillow!
Okay, so we're back from the panel.
What?
What panel? I'm all serious about this shit right now. Oh dear.
Hello?
Serious. Yeah. So we are back from the panel.
And we're saying words with our mouths.
And we are doing
that.
I'm
shit.
It's literally 3 in the morning. No,
yeah.
Literally 3 in the morning.
There was a rain.
Well, actually, it's 2:51 technically.
Well, fuck
you. Yeah.
I'm tired.
Boss.
I'm sorry. I really wanted to troll our whole panel the whole time. I'm really glad you guys didn't really do that. Like
the whole panel?
Yeah, yeah, the whole time.
What are you trying to do?
Like, well, if they ask a question, I just divert it. Like, they asked, like, one serious question. Like, I don't know. Like, what do you guys do if your YouTube stuff gets pulled down? Listen, I've been trying to get pulled down. They won't do it yet. You know, like, give them like, a half answer and then just walk away. Literally just walk away. We should have left our own panel. I thought that would be a good idea.
Maybe we could talk about how
that's a great idea.
We want to give out our impressions of the panel, like how it went and stuff.
I was impressed. Threw a banana.
Yeah.
That was awesome. That was a highlight of the well, yeah. Well, the banana was the best part.
Okay. Wacking's banana, everyone loves it.
Everyone oh, I see what you did there.
Introductions now.
I'm Lady Pedora.
Tucker Hutter 101.
Reusing old jokes from the panel.
I'm Mossico X. Come at me, bro.
I don't know what Mossico would say, cause he's British. And you never know. Somebody tried to tell me that LK was just like, no, no.
Yeah.
LK's not.
That's just a rumor.
That's ridiculous. That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
LK actually
isn't
British. He just
heard.
Makes the accent to confuse people.
Yes.
It's pretty funny.
Shady sounds more American than British.
Yeah. It's actually scary. He sounds more American than I am. And I'm from America.
Well, you sure?
No, 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 no.
Okay. All right. So
throw it up in the air. I'm looking at nothing. What's that bottle over there? Yeah! It's empty!
Now we gotta clean it up. Fuck it, we destroyed this place.
Knock the wall down.
Break everything! I wanna go Leroy Jenkins and jump out that window. Jenkins.
Do it. We'll have
to do this.
Do it, do it.
Shh. What was the joke I said today to my buddy? I was like gonna throw him out. Just, I don't remember. It doesn't matter. None of this matters. Shut this off!
We wound up having Kerberfer and Crows join
Which
the panel.
Was awesome.
Yeah, that was fun.
Thank you very much, guys, for doing that, for showing up, because
for showing up. We're just gonna let you do it.
We're like, I didn't know how to. I had no idea how to start it. I was hoping, you know, you guys were then.
We knew how to start it. We
we
came
we
up with
it. We don't know any. No, we just played it all there. Like,
we showed we showed a video by Martin LK,
yeah.
And that went over well.
Yeah.
Cowabunga, as they say.
Cowabunga.
Cowabunga.
Oh, yeah.
There was a Sonic fan, and he asked a question. That's all I have
to say. What did he say, Jerry? It was about Sonic.
There's less.
There's some Sonic.
We don't know. We were there.
I don't know.
We
weren't paying attention.
I was like, I couldn't hear much, and I was like, what?
Did they want you to quote it or something?
Something about, like, Sonic with, I don't know what quote he wanted. Like, whole city's on fire!
I think he said he just wanted you to do something as Sonic. Yeah. I don't think he had anything in particular.
I gotta say this, though. There is one point where the camera zoomed in. No one's gonna know what's going on, but the guy was, like, filming you guys, and you were answering a very serious technical question. And then it, like, filmed, it panned over to me. I didn't even realize it. Like, I looked at it with my eye, and I stopped doing what I was doing, but what I was doing, and it looks very awkward, was just, like, shooting my buddy in the audience. So I wasn't actually trying to kill, like, an audience member. I don't want people to think that. I saw my buddy, who was like, hey, what the fuck you want? I was like, come at me, let's do it. I wasn't actually like, you suck, I'm gonna kill you.
Just a
die.
Terrorist. He is a terrorist.
Like, you won't even know.
Get a visa.
You're dead. I mean, zombie apocalypse, I'm ready. I'm
locked and
ready to go.
Man, the first, like, half hour or so of the panel was, like, almost nonstop just stroking Little Kribo's ego, really. Even though he's not even there.
Yeah,
like,
we're constantly talking. Started it.
Well, yeah, no, I'm not saying he didn't deserve it, but, like, that wasn't what we were there for. I'm sure there's plenty of other people that do that all the time.
We call it the abridging panel. And frankly, we all stole his idea. I actually was going to make a video. I really wish I did. The video started out when you showed me it. I didn't have enough time to edit it, but I just still have the dialogue on my computer. It was like, They watch that thing, and then the first thing they say, that was relative and informative, and then say nothing else about that whole
thing. Wait, what video?
I was going to make my own video of my guys watching the video that he made, but I couldn't get around to it. Yeah. They were going to comment and say some good things, but they didn't.
Oh, that's okay.
Retarded.
That's okay.
Saku would probably think it's like a microwave or something.
What is this contraption?
So, episode
Deepest
debut.
Darkest Secrets, go! No, I'm sorry! I killed a man before.
So, episode reception. Were you guys satisfied with how the Pokemon episode went?
Yeah, they loved a whole shit ton more
they
of you,
loved,
though.
They loved the Pokemon.
They loved
I'm satisfied.
More.
I think they liked Gias more.
Yeah.
There was a mob. Like, they started lighting shit on fire. I don't think they liked it that much.
Yeah, I think two people actually died. Yeah,
there were sacrifices.
Really
it was like a whole big...
What is
really
this
scary.
Shit?
Yeah.
Turn it off!
Everything hit the fans.
I wish I explained it more.
I got punched in the eye at some point
with a banana.
With a banana.
I was potassium in the wrong place.
Yeah.
I mean,
he had a guitar. He was taking people out.
Yeah, I was like,
Pete Townshend on those motherfuckers. Yeah. Oh, shit, I can't fucking curse. Fuck, shit, fuck.
You can curse. What's going on my channel?
Beep.
Talk.
No, now I'm beating myself.
Bleep.
Oh, by the way, wait. Oh, I'm my own FCC sometimes, so, like, I can be really good at this. If you want, I can do it the whole time.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
Ever since my, like, my mom was like, you can't curse in this house. I'm like, hey, I don't give it. So, like, now, from now on, I can just do this in my head, so just tell me and I'll stop.
That's actually hilarious. Just so you guys know, I was not editing that. That was totally, like,
that's
legit. Holy crap.
Like, that just happened.
I don't give it.
And this dragon in my hand, that's actually real, too. Boosh. This isn't editing.
Ah, great. Now I'm gonna have to put a dragon in my hand. That's great.
Dragon.
Editing it, it's fine.
I'm not editing this. I'm not doing it. No. I'm not doing it.
That was giant!
Oh my god!
Holy fuck!
The
tripping balls, man!
One old.
Okay. I'll take three. Or that's one.
So
you were satisfied with how Code Man went?
The fact that, like, no one died is, like, great for me.
You got the wrong file for the blooper reel.
I did. I was very upset with myself. I was like, really? Really?
Yeah.
And also, I forgot the actual video. No, it was the actual video that I got way above.
Yeah.
And then I did the fucking short version of the blooper reel, where it's just, like, basically me blooper.
Oh, my God.
There's a couple of me.
I know.
No, sorry. Keep going.
What'd you do?
hurt my jaw real bad and eating these fucking Cheetos.
Well, Cheetos are pretty harsh.
One time I broke a tooth on one of them.
Fuck
these. I lost a tooth in a Tootsie Roll once.
Yeah,
it was
a baby tooth. I was like,
I was about to say, you lost like a legit adult tooth.
No, I didn't.
Oh, okay,
no, I have all my teeth.
Anything else you guys want to say about the panel? Other than it went pretty freaking
awesome. Panelific!
Panelific.
And panelicious.
That might actually be a word. You might have said something really bad just now.
I got nothing.
We don't know.
I'm thinking about Cheetos
man.
Now. The end.
The
I just like saying that.
You
keep going.
You know, we're just gonna keep going every time you say the end.
Oh, we're gonna dance.
I'm very distracted dancing, Mike.
Industrial
windmills.
Windmills. Windmilling. No mirrors in my house. We don't believe in that shit. I mean, we don't believe in that shit. Too bad they're all gone.
Okay.
All right, so
potato chips.
I guess that's
potato
it.
Potato chips.
All right.
Oh, we also got a picture of us with cosplayers of our characters.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Brooke.
Misty didn't know what the fuck was going on.
Yeah.
She's like, "What are you taking? What is?" And I was like, "It's just a thing. Just look."
Just look pretty.
She was very confused by it. I felt bad.
Oh my god.
Alright, so,
he's eating the bag! It's nutritious!
No, I'm not gonna do that. That's crazy.
Dude, I would have given you, like, nothing if you ate that.
That's crazy. Let's go kill a man.
I'll get the show.
Seriously, I was gonna slap the shit out of everything. I, like, those water bottles, I just wanna slap some shit. Like, I wanted someone to say something and then just slap shit. Cause that was my thing. That's my thing.
Let's
whatever.
Slap something.
It doesn't matter.
Slap that TV.
Actually, I'm thinking about it.
I'm putting ideas in your
it's
mind.
It's asking for it. Look at that TV.
You probably could convince me to do it too. It's not that hard. But yeah, no, that's $600 out of my wallet.
That's insurance. Yeah.
$600. It's out the window now. All right. She's got the cocaine.
All right.
We missed the rave.
Y'all.
Look, the line was huge.
But
we
had a
raid
pump. I have an inside source that tells me absolutely nothing at all. I'm not looking at him right now, because I'm not. I'll kill you.
That bottle went flying!
Yet!
Uh-oh. So, we're going to sign out for now. Alright. Bye.
Bye.
No!
You! Hey, my guy! Yeah!
Alright guys, this is the last day of Anime Next. We are at Mr. Todd's Pie Factory. We are getting...
If you're like anywhere even remotely near that thing, it's just going to go off.
Yeah.
But... So, we're getting our pies, and then Jesse's going to leave, and then we're going to hang out with Parklife.
He's just a guy. Just here.
Boys.
And that's pretty much it. We don't really have much scheduled for today. Is there anything else you guys want to say?
It was fun. We had a good time.
Yeah.
It was fun.
Alright, group picture?
Alright. You want me to take it or you got it?
Nah, I got it. Hey, we all live in a Pokemon world. I wanna be the greatest master of them
all. Just watching you.
I'll solve the equations, my right. I can't help
it. Alright, second take. Shh.
What?
Just watch me, Al. I'll solve the equations with my right hand and right knee. Where's my other hand? I'm gonna right knee my left.
Just pretend you are, I guess. I don't know.
Just watch me, Al. I'll solve the equations with my right hand and right knee my left.
What the fuck is
Darn it. Just Watch me now. I'll solve equations with my right hand and write names with my left. I'll take a potato chip.
Bad potato chip.
It just exploded.
It literally exploded.
Okay.
I'll take a potato chip. And eat it! I'll take another potato chip. And eat it!
A bit dropped down there.
Crap.
That's okay. It's a hotel.
This isn't funny. Why am I laughing?
Just watch me. I'll solve equations with my right hand and write names with my left. I'll take a potato chip and eat it.
How can you talk while you're eating?
I'll take a potato chip and eat it.
I don't know.
That was good potato chip.
I like when you picked up line was another potato chip. Implying that multiple takes.
We had missed up.
Just watch me now. I'll solve equations with my right hand and write names with my left. I'll take a potato chip and eat it!
How are those potato chips?
Pretty good.
I like that you said.
If you were to describe the potato chips in one word, how would you describe
this
them?
This is how I always eat potato chips. I need to have Pringles because they don't have, you know, salt.
Jerry, we're gonna leave for the panel. Are you ready?
No. I can.
Sure. Yeah. Do you got your badge and everything? Like, do you know where it is?
No.
Isn't it right there on the bed?
No, me so keep no here.
No, this is your badge. It says your name like right here. These are both here. No, that's cool. Yeah. Okay. Well, I'll see you there. I'm gonna go. I'm
okay. Oh. Kitty on the ceiling. Aren't you going to meet Delia?
Jerry, did you get all my sun chips? Oh! I wanted to have those when I had the pizza.
My kitty.
I can't do this.
Damn it.
Hey,
What's up? Not much.
So, like, where's Jessie? I can't find her.
She went out to get some snacks.
I don't like the look on your face. I'm
just... Oh, what's so wrong about the look on my face? I mean, what?
Where is she?
Nowhere.
Where is she?
Nowhere.
Where is she?
She went to get snacks! Stop looking everywhere!
What did you do?
Well, it's just simple. I mean, you know, I didn't do anything. I mean,
I need to go in there. I need to get something, toilet paper, sure.
Okay, fine. You want to know what's? No, never mind. No.
Okay, I'm just gonna.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna.
No.
Help me!
There's nothing in there.
What was in there, Jerry?
Toilet paper.
Jerry.
Toilet paper!
Jerry, we're gonna get ready to leave the... fuck.
Are we gonna ready to leave the fuck
Why
now?
Why are you so funny? Fuck you!